Hey folks, Grant from GunSpot here for Tulster.com. In today's video, we're going to be discussing a basic checklist for those starting in concealed carry. All right, so like I said in the intro, we're discussing a basic checklist for those entering the lifestyle of concealed carry. And for context, we're going to assume that you've already chosen the firearm. That's a much broader issue that you could tie up one video just on gun selection. So let's assume you've already selected your gun. The next step is a good quality holster. Get something that's going to provide you positive retention. That is one thing I really admire about the Tulster product. It gives you good retention on the gun, but yet it breaks clean when you need it to. That's important. It has a shielded trigger guard, so nothing is going to enter that trigger guard area, not the holster, not debris, not a pin, not a pull off of a jacket, whatever it may be. You want that trigger guard protected because you don't want to be a danger to yourself via the carry lifestyle. The next necessary item for good concealed carry is going to be a belt. And Tulster sells probably one of the best belts on the market in the Aries gear belt. It is very rigid, which I know for those of you that might be new to concealed carry, you're probably thinking, well, that doesn't look comfortable. It is actually the rigidity of this belt, the structure of this belt is what is giving you that comfort level because it is helping support the weight of the gun. If you want to feel like you got a brick dangling around your waistline, then by all means, go out to Walmart and buy yourself a chintzy belt and you're going to hate it. So my opinion is buy once, cry once. This is a lifetime belt, provided I don't get any fatter, that is. But good quality belt makes carry that much easier. All right, so the next thing in our checklist is going to be good quality ammunition. Now, normal times, this would be a lot more easy feat to achieve. When I say good quality ammunition, I of course mean your defensive ammo, but I also mean your practice ammo. You've got to practice. There is no such thing as someone who is proficient and competent who doesn't practice. It is a requirement. So you're going to have to put some investment in yourself if you're going to be safe, both to yourself and capable if that worst case scenario happens. So do your research, of course, get what you can for training, but when it comes to defense, you cannot carry training ammo. That's a big no. You gotta carry something that is going to provide you good terminal results. All right, so next item in the basic checklist for concealed carry is gonna be clothing. I'm not suggesting that you've got to go out and buy a whole new wardrobe. However, you're going to have to start looking at your wardrobe differently. You're going to, after all, have to insert a firearm. So that space that firearm takes up, whether it be a full-size gun like I carry or a pocket-sized, hand-sized gun, you've got to have that space for it to remain invisible in the concealed carry lifestyle. You cannot get away with skin-tight clothing anymore and hide a gun. And last but not least, in the basic checklist for concealed carry is training. Folks, without a doubt, I know more people who have shot themselves or a friend than have ever been in a gunfight. So you could make the argument that we're more of a danger to ourselves when we take training and relegate it to, yeah, I went through the concealed carry class. Folks, I've been teaching concealed carry for almost 20 years. It is not the end-all be-all of training. You've got to stay regular. We are prone to forgetting. That is in our DNA as human beings. If you don't practice it, you're gonna lose it, and you've got to maintain what you have. And if you don't have it to begin with, it's going to take a lot of training to get you up to speed to really be competent in that high stress situation. Hey folks, that's been the basic checklist for those entering the concealed carry lifestyle. Thanks for watching, and remember, train hard. Your family deserves it.